What's changed in the day-to-day work of being a developer over 35 years? At the end of the day, nothing has changed, and yet everything has changed. So when I started, we were literally typing into Z19 terminals connected to either mini computers or mainframe computers. Why? Well, because PCs at the time didn't have the horsepower to run a compiler, to run a build system, an engine. There was nothing. We couldn't do any of that. So we had to use terminals connected to larger machines. Now, that's no longer the case. Our desktop computers are more than capable of running the tools that we need to do our job day in and day out. But the other thing that's changed is that the systems that you have when you have a team of 15 developers building MS-DOS are completely different from what happens when you have 5,000, 10,000 developers writing Windows or Azure or any other large-scale enterprise system. You need more structure because otherwise things devolve into chaos. And so that part of the job is completely different. But at the end of the day, I still sit in my office and I type on my computer here and I do the same kinds of things, but bigger. So much bigger than they were before.